This is your carry-on luggage, is it, sir?
Yes.
Do you mind if I have a look through it, sir? It's just routine. Thank you. Strictly routine, of course, sir.
How many bags did you have?
Two.
Two.
Two bags?
Yes.
One power lead. One TD.
What's this, sir? Audio book? Was it the Quran?
Quran?
Yes, sir. Is it an audio recording of the Quran?
It's music, actually.
This is your laptop, sir. We're going to need you to switch it on for us, please, sir.
No power.
No power?
No battery in there. No battery in there. You know where your plug is? You plug it in.
Why are you refusing to do it, sir?
Press on.
Gentleman with you, sir. Is he a relative? And this is in Dubai, is it, sir? Is it now?
When was the last time you were in Somalia, sir?
Say Sunday.
It doesn't say Sunday. I'm asking.
Say Sunday. Have you seen any other visas or any other entries in there?
Someone come
Sir,
where do you go with your English friends, sir?
What are you trying to say? Why don't you just come out with it? Why do you have to go the long way? Why would they give me a passport if people like you can hassle me every single time I come to this country?
What do you mean by like you guys? What does that mean, sir?
You mean government officials, sir?
Yeah, you.
You mean government officials, sir?
People in suits.
You mean white people, sir?
Do you mean agents of Her Majesty's government?
Are you being racist, sir?
You're being racist.
How am I racist, sir? I treat you with nothing but respect, sir.
This is what you call respect, keeping me here for 3 hours.
You think we have no business asking people who come into the country what their purpose is? Why they're here?
We're here to protect our borders, sir. I'm sure you can appreciate that.
Yeah, come on, Somalia.
What is the nature of your business, sir?
Import next.
Vague title, sir. Could you be more specific?
What do you import and export?
Culture.
Culture. Are you involved in any cultural organisation, sir?
Any cultural group activities, sir?
Cultural exchange activities, sir. Is that what it means?
No, what did you just say?
Cultural groups.
Groups,
sir.
Are you trying to say
I'm just asking a question, sir.
That wasn't a question. You just said group activities. I don't know what you mean by that.
I asked you, sir, if you're involved in any group activities.
A simple yes or no will do, sir. We'll take that as a yes then, I think.
I think we will.